as many of you know, Nivea is part of Beiersdorf, and we're clearly the world's number one skincare company. And we have other brands, including Nivea, Nivea Men, Eucerin, La Prairie. And Nivea is very clearly the world's number one skincare brand. How many of you have used our Nivea cream? Oh, it's almost everybody. So you know our brand, you know this product. We are the inventor of modern skincare. We've been in this market since 1911, and our company is much older. We have number one positions in almost 155 countries around the world. And as you know, this lovely Nivea is a globally recognized brand. In India, we've had a very strong run. And as you can see from this graph here, we've been having strong share gains compared to all our competitors in the skincare market.
But we would like to know before that, you know, what's the strategy, what's the thinking that's gone behind, you know, creating this line of products? And for the same, I would like to call on stage a few esteemed members for a panel discussion. Please welcome on stage Mr. Rakshit Hargave, Senior Vice President, Sub-Sahara Africa and Sales. Ms. Tatiana Ponce, Regional Vice President, Marketing for Near East. And to moderate the discussion, Mr. Sachin Kilavala, Marketing Director, Nivea, India. Pleasure.
The parent company of Nivea, and he's based out of Dubai. Rakshit actually has been with the Indian business since 2011, and he's one of the pioneers, the pioneer CEOs who set up the foundation of this company, saw a breathtaking growth for 5 years continuously, and now he's based out of Dubai. So Rakshit, my question to you is that over the last decade, Nivea has been one of the fastest growing companies in India, not just in FMCG, but in the overall industry. Please, can you tell us the recipe of the success for the company?
Well, actually, the recipe for our success over the last 8 or 9 years lies in simplicity and also a function of making the right strategic choices. For context, you know, when I joined the company in 2011, we were going through a transition phase. One of the first things we developed was to put up a very strong local team. Similarly, we were very choosy, and we decided that we will choose our battles based on our timing and our place, which is why, to begin with, we focused a lot on developing deodorants and body. We focused a lot on deodorant body. We came with a lot of local innovation. We worked very closely to develop a lot of consumer insights, which were very relevant for us. And I think if you look at the category, for example, introducing the first whitening deodorants for women in 2012, we were the pioneers there. We also introduced body lotions with summer whitening. So we did a lot of work based on what the consumer needs. And it was extremely local, while we had the full support of the parent company. We obviously worked a lot on our distribution infrastructure. As we went down the road, we also developed our own R&D, which works a lot more closely with consumers. Then we got our own manufacturing, which is now a very large, full-fledged greenfield site. So, you know, all that combined with the heart of an agile company. We've been extremely passionate about execution, and execution lies at the core of our success. So not only do we respond with speed, I think if any one of you goes to the market and looks at the kind of execution that Nivea has, the team has over the last years put in a lot of effort so that we actually appear, if not the best, one of the best merchandise companies in the store. And obviously, at the end of the day, you know, it's all about people. And the fact that we have you all sitting here and then Neil coming on board 2 years ago is testimony to the fact that we've been able to get a lot of good talent in the business locally, and nothing to really beat that.
Thank you very much, Rakshit. My next question is to Tatiana. Tatiana Ponce is the Vice President for Marketing for the Near East region. So the Near East region essentially is Russia, India, Middle East, and Africa. And Tatiana comes with an extremely diverse experience because she is originally from Brazil, and she's managed the LATAM markets in her previous role. It's quite interesting because the LATAM markets in terms of the development of economy are I would say slightly ahead of India, but in terms of culture, in terms of family values are pretty close to India. Tatiana has been in this role for the last 2 years, and some of the innovations which Neil was talking about actually have happened while Tatiana was here. Tatiana, my question to you is that how do you see India fit in the overall Near East game plan which you have, because you're dealing with obviously super big countries, whether it is Russia or South Africa or Middle East. How does Nivea fit into our overall plans?
So good afternoon for everyone. It's a big pleasure to be here with you today. And coming to your question and also making a relation between this previous experience, and it's very nice every time I come to India, I feel a little bit of home. Because India, as Latin America and even Brazil, it's a very big and fast development and vibrant markets and full of stories, and stories about diversity, also a lot of culture. So it's really interesting to see the culture impacting the development of the categories, also the development of the beauty and the skincare routine. So it's really interesting to see and also to learn from this new country and this new culture. India, as you just mentioned, it's extremely important to our strategy. It's one of the top priorities we have in the company at the moment, as well for Near East region, exactly because it's a fast developing market. We see a lot of opportunities here. And what is even beautiful is that we are learning a lot, because the women here in India, they have their own way to take care of themselves. They have their own way to take care of their face and their skincare per se. And they have a lot of things to learn us, as the routine, as the ingredients they use and local ingredients that they bring to their beauty routine. So for us that are somehow helping the countries, in this case India, to develop strategies to grow this market is extremely interesting. And we really see India as an extremely important player for the next years and the success of this company. So very happy to be here.
Thank you, Tatiana. Tatiana, the project which we are just about to show, not many people know, has been 3 years in making. Can you maybe take us through it as to what did you find so unique about the Indian culture, about the consumers?
First thing, you have an amazing skin, guys. I can guarantee you that the skin type you have that is really prone to age and really strong against sun damages, and this beautiful color, the beautiful skin type is the first thing that really called our attention. And I must say that a lot of women in the world would love to have this, because it's a skin that's much more strong. For instance, me, I'm extremely white, and sometimes I really fight against the sun. I can be like a shrimp in a few minutes. And also with the wrinkles, you can see that first, your skin is amazing. And this is the first thing that we love to work to say, how can we even enhance this beauty inside India culture? And second, as I mentioned before, the magic you do and all the alchemy you do between local ingredients, how do you bring ingredients that you are knowing since you are so young to your built routines, how do you mix them, how do you discover them to enhance your skin is just amazing. And it was super important to us during the development together with the R&D team when they were doing these formulas. They really took this knowledge, they really learned from you to put together with the German expertise we have in skincare, because we are the biggest skincare company in the world. And we really do know how to do products to take care of our skin. But then we just improved this expertise with all this knowledge and this beautiful culture, diverse, and knowledge, I would say, that when we look to the all ingredients you look to and you use to mix, they are all true. From a science point of view, from an ingredient and content point of view, everything that you are mixing, even if you don't know, it's completely true and really good for the skin. So it was a pleasure to mix this German expertise together with the local insights and local ingredients we got in India.
That's lovely, Tati. Thank you very much. I think it is one of the most fascinating projects where we have actually used the traditional knowledge of India and merged it with the modern science of Beiersdorf and made this wonderful product. We have Neil George with us. Neil George is the managing director of Nivea India. Nivea India is essentially India plus Nepal, Bhutan, and Sri Lanka. Neil, you've been in the business for the last 2 years. This is one of the biggest categories which we're getting into. Could you share some more details about this?
Right. So, as many of you know, we operate in what we call as the skin plus personal care categories in India. The total size of this market is close to $1.5 billion in just in urban India. And we have, in Nivea India, been playing in pretty much all the categories over the last 10 years, as Rakshit mentioned, except with the largest category, which is face care. And face care, as most of you know, is what Indian women associate with skin care in India. And we've not been actively playing in the female face market in India simply because we've very, very respectable competitors playing here who've had many years of strong positions. You know all the brands. So we've been really trying to figure out how to enter this category. So face care itself is divided into two parts. One, we've got the face care itself, so where you have the skin whitening, fairness creams, moisturizing creams, etc. And then you've got the face cleansing market, which includes the masks, the scrubs, and obviously the face washes. So our entry is really into the face wash market today, which is a large segment of the overall market, where it's currently where we've not gotten into. And as Tati mentioned before, we've been working on this with Indian consumers. We've been trying to identify the right positioning, to find the right concept. And finally, we believe we've got something which combines the science and art of Indian face care, natural face care, with the technology of and the caring factor of Nivea globally. And we believe this amalgamation of these two powerful ingredients is what you're going to witness today, and specifically made, developed, and even produced exclusively by India for India.
Thank you very much, Neil. This is indeed the first product from the house of Nivea, which has been co-created with the Indian consumers. This is one of the reasons why it took almost 3 years in making. We've interviewed over more than 5,000 consumers before developing this product. Right. With this, I hand it over back.
Just a small comment. The man moderating is Sachin Keelawala. He's the marketing director for Nivea India, and I think he did not introduce himself. Just before you close, I would also want to add that one of the key pillars for our success has been that we really want to be a top two or a three brand in the categories where we play. And I think the example lies, if you look at deodorants, where we achieved that status a few years ago, body, where we've actually cranked up and done excellently well, shower, where we are actually the number one player, and best of luck to the team for the new launch, and we want to be one of the top players there also.
Thank you very much, Rakshit. Thanks a lot. Yeah. All right. Okay, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Sachin. Moderate face. We've got the right product that's going to be unveiled right now, right here. Are we ready for this? And to all, you know, we live in digital India. As I mentioned, that we're streaming live on Facebook and Instagram. Nivea India channel is the channel. And also the hashtags, you can follow and jump onto this bus as well. The hashtags are healthy skin with Nivea, hashtag milk delights, hashtag Nivea for you. So these are three hashtags you can definitely tag and get onto the digital bus of Nivea India as well. Right now, we are ready to witness the launch of Nivea India's new range of products. It's the face wash. Can we have the, and it's going to be in a very, very creative manner. It's going to be absolutely creative manner. So can we get the stage set for the same as I step down? Can we have the music? Thank you. innovation, young star of India, who's an aspiration for millions of youth across the country. It's a perfect face for emerging India's most loved skincare brand, Nivea. The face of Nivea's face category, ladies and gentlemen, Tapsee Pannu. It's a pleasure to,
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Now, perfect time for a photo op. Well, this is the new range of the face category, the face wash. It's the Milk Delights face wash by Nivea. Let's go from the right to the left. Later. Beautiful Milk Delights to the picture, please. That makes it complete now. Now, can I request Mr. Neil George to please join us on stage? Mr. Rakshit Kargave, Ms. Tatiana Ponce, and Mr. Sachin Kilavala to please join us for a photo op. Tatiana, may I request you just turn it around? You don't mind? Can you just turn it around? Yep. Thank you. Thank you so much. I request Tapsee and Neil to please stay back. And thank you, Tatiana. Thank you, Rakshit. And thank you, Sachin. Thank you. All right, the stage is now set. Can I have,
I have my mic.
Welcome, Tapsee, looking absolutely cool in that Nivea blue color dress there.
That's a mandatory compliment, right? You have to give that.
It's a must. Yeah, it's a must.
Yeah.
It's a must. We have to follow the man. And yes. Chivalry calls for it, right? Isn't it?
Yeah. Chivalrous men exist.
Chivalrous
men. Plus 2 points to you for that.
Thank you. Thank you, Tapsee. Thank you. But Tapsee, a few questions before we move on to the media interaction. And for you and Neil and Tapsee, your growth, Tapsee, has been meteoric. And in a very short span of time, you have grown to become one of the finest actresses in Bollywood. So what do you attribute the stupendous success that you've achieved?
I think it might just sound a little cliche to people, but I think that's the only reason behind whatever I've achieved is that I have belief, faith, confidence in myself that nothing is the end of life. If something doesn't work, doesn't matter, you can still make it worth it for you. So I've never felt that a need of desperation or failure, because I feel success is only jumping from one failure to the other. And I just see my glass always half full.
And I'm not saying this because it's mandatory, but I would say that you are an inspiration for millions of youth across the country, including me and all of us who are waiting.
Thank you so much.
You've been associated with Nivea for nearly a year now. And how has your association been so far?
You know, certain brands are really special. And in my kitty, Nivea fell in my lap like a gift. It was very special because I've been using their products before as a kid while growing up or even before I signed them up. I've loved their product. I remember going to the market and buying their shower gels in bulk because they just smell so good. So I used to really enjoy buying their products and using them. So it became a very special moment when I got signed on by them. And yeah, I'm looking forward to a very long association ahead.
So you spoke about your childhood memories. You know, any early memories of Nivea specific that you remember?
I think the face cream during days in Delhi, which sometimes can get really cold, was something really good. It's a very thick cream that only people living in cold areas can appreciate. It really used to keep the face hydrated, and once you apply it, it doesn't feel like it's worn out after some time, because in school, when we get ready and go, you don't like keep applying cream in the class, right? So so I remember that the metal round cream box that used to be there.
Yeah, the flat one, yeah.
Yeah.
Nivea cream.
Yeah, so that used to be something that we used to use before going to school or college.
You know, we Mumbaikers, even if it's 20 degrees, we get our jackets out,
we start applying cream. Boots are out, sweaters are out, yeah.
And when do we wear our winter wear anyway? So that's when we do it. You know, so your origins are from Delhi, and Delhi, as you mentioned, it's harsh winters. Any go-to skincare tips that you want to give all of us here?
No, regardless of the temperature or city, I just always say keep it hydrated, moisturized well, because that's the only way you can prevent a lot of things, including aging. For people, if you keep your skin hydrated, it just glows and reflects, and it'll just help you save yourself from a lot of troubles of skin if you keep it hydrated.
Now that you're in Mumbai, other than the weather, what has changed from Delhi to Mumbai?
What has changed? My apartment. My apartment and the car and neighbors.
The space?
The space has also... Actually, no. From the space point of view, I'm a little lucky. My apartment is slightly bigger than what my Delhi apartment was. So that way I can't... But yeah, space on road, yes.
Yeah.
That has reduced. These things and basically that.
So personally, is the infrastructure that's changed for Tapsee?
Yeah, that has. The word Tapsee has more relevance now. Than what it used to be a couple of years back. Yeah, that has changed quite a bit.
It's indeed a globally renowned name then.
Let's be happy with India right now.
And what are your thoughts about Nivea's Milk Delights face wash?
Well, I started using it over a month back because this is a privilege you get when you are the brand ambassador. You get to use products. And I've not only used Rose variant, which is... You know, for people like us, when we use so much of makeup every day, all these lights and treatment, so it really, really helps you, that rose variant. But I've also used honey and the besan variant, the gram flour, because I went to shoot in UP in Johri there. It was pretty cold, so I could use a variant there and in Mumbai, where it's usually a little sweaty and oily skin. So because I have combination skin, so I kind of use three variants until now, and I still have like one or two more left at home, which I'm going to use. But the rose variant is the more constant one that I've been using over a month now.
So there are four variants. You've used two. Which one is your
three
favorite?
Three I've used.
You've used
now.
Three? So
yeah.
Which one is your favorite?
I think I use the rose water one, the rose variant one, the most. So okay. I'll choose that if I have to.
Why, may I ask?
Yeah, it's for, as I said, it's for the people like me where you use a lot of makeup, you are in front of lights and all the time. So it's kind of like soothes your skin. So it's good to use that. Otherwise, you suit your skin type and the city you are in according to the temperature and weather.
Yeah. Neil, Natapsee has used the product. She's loved the products. Would you tell us a little more about the Milk Delights range? Right.
So just to... say what we've launched today is the Nivea Milk Delights range of face washes. And we've launched four variants, and each of those variants comes in two separate sizes. And as Tapsee mentioned before, we've got rose water, we've got gram flour, honey, and we've got saffron. So for four different flavors for four different skin types. The background to this is basically, of course, we start with the consumer. What we learned from the Indian consumer, especially the younger consumers, is that there is an untapped need for getting healthy skin. Then we dug deeper and we looked into the usage habits of what Indian women and youngsters were actually using on their face. And not surprisingly, we learned heavy usage of milk for mixing other ingredients.
Actually, and malai as well. That
exactly.
Used to be
malai,
really
sometimes
good.
Yogurt.
Yeah,
right? So
yeah,
you've got
malai,
so many different versions of milk. And to that, we found that where people, grandmothers, mothers, even the youngsters, were actually mixing various Indian ingredients. And prime among them were the four ingredients that we mentioned. And our R&D team, working along with the region, we came up with this amazing concept, which is Milk Delights, which combines the power of milk and the milk and the power of the natural ingredients with the technology of and the caring nature of Nivea to bring this amazing face washes, which is Milk Delights. And we believe that the underlying benefit of healthy skin will be provided by this wonderful range of face washes.
Well, thank you so much for introducing it to us. Thank you. You've been closely interacting with Tapsee for over a year. You've been associated, she's been associated with the brand. So you might have insights into Tapsee as a woman and a celebrity that she is. So what do you have to say that what does Tapsee's persona contribute to Nivea as a brand?
I'm not confirmed.
I would like to know that too now.
Yes.
Now that
yes.
We put him in a spot.
I have not aligned this answer with her before, but we'll tell you the background. As a company, we always look out for faces that resonate very well with our consumer and link very well with the brand image. We picked up almost 15 or 16 different faces from the Indian market. We checked them with the consumers, and Tapsee by far was an overwhelming winner from a very, very strong competitive
nice.
Field. And I think what the consumers told us, one, she had a very strong fit with what we call as the emerging Indian woman. She's extremely popular with the young Indian woman. She's seen as sincere, she's seen as honest, and she's clearly seen as somebody who's down to earth and speaks her mind. So lots of values that were in line and in sync with our brand and in sync with the consumers that we are trying to target. Yep, and the answer is here.
Really Tapsee, nice to know that. Thank you so much. And to the consumers who all voted for me. Thanks.
Tapsee, it is. Well, so much information we've spoken about, Nivea Milk Delights face wash, and you also shot for it. So it's time for us to actually show them what's gone in the films. Can we have those films? And may I request you to please step aside? Thank you.
Hi, everyone. I have some really exciting news for you.
Good morning, beautiful. It's time to awaken your senses with the new Nivea face wash. Smell the goodness of milk and rose water. Eyes wide open. So good to touch. Your skin will love that healthy look. New Nivea Milk Delights, starting at Rs. 85. Nivea, available in rose, gram flour, saffron, and honey. Your skin type.
Woo!
Please, after every 15 minutes, you should like.
No, come on, I just saw the film. Banta hai na, itna to banta hai ki.
Yeah.
Bole
just as consistent with the.
Bahut hi khoobsurat dikh rahi hai aap.
Thank you. I'll compliment the DOP as well.
Yes. generally a shoot takes. It's pretty quick. It's half a day or one day. This shoot took 3 days. Any interesting memories from the shoot?
Yeah, there was a lot of water happening. So it's not really the shot that used to take time. It was more the prep for the shot that used to take a lot of time because there were this water coming in some like interesting ways onto my face on different angles. Like, from here, like a tornado, it was hitting my face. And from, I don't know what all directions I had things and I had to go. So it was some real test of acting skills, I must say. to shoot this commercial. But yeah, I think that's what took long time. Not really, you know, because you can really, it's barely for a few seconds. But it's the prep and the kind of technology that went behind getting those shots, right, was quite something.
So constant waterfall was a memory.
Yeah, a lot of waterfall.
So definitely, and that definitely showcased your versatility, and you were brilliant on that.
Wow, I might be the only most versatile ad world actress.
No, you are looking, I'm complimenting the film that we've seen right now, and it's a proof that it is indeed, you've done a versatile job there, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, I request you to stay back, and thank you, Neil. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tapsee.
Now, media has a lot of questions. But if we open it, it'll be too many questions to go for. So what we've done is we asked our friends from the media to put in the questions into. Thank you. Others are three.
I never had a questions lucky draw.
Yeah, it's a kind of a lucky draw.
Yeah, it is.
Mera number aayega.
Very nice.
Okay, the only thing is, please pardon me because you guys have written it. You know, some people have beautiful handwriting, some people have doctor's prescription handwriting. So pardon me if I happen to mispronounce or happen to mispronounce your name or some word wrong there or something like that. So please pardon me before I go wrong. Yeah? Which one? Your pick. Tell me.
You've already opened one.
No, I haven't opened. I haven't seen it. Come on. Tell me. Want me to go for it?
Yeah.
Okay, it's from Subarna from Aaj Tak, wherever you are. A big hello. Hi, Subarna. Question's right here.
You are the first prize.
Yay! Okay, Tapsee, Subarna's question is, why have you chosen to partner with Nivea?
Honestly, Nivea chose, and I was more than happy to say yes, because as I just explained, when brands come to you where you've already been a consumer or you know you've been using their products before, there is no better validation and happiness of sorts when you're chosen as a face for that brand. So there was no option. I had to say yes.
They have the right choice. And then you must have said, let's do it.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I always say that before.
Let's do it.
Anything. Let's do it.
Now let's do it. Come on. Tell me which one. It is from ANI Arun. Is Arun wherever Arun?
Oh, Arun, of course.
Hello. interesting question. What is your advice on for young girls styling and grooming themselves in this selfie-obsessed culture?
Well, first of all, it's okay to be obsessed with making yourself more beautiful. It is okay. But as far as you're doing it for your own happiness and not to please others. So try and do it for your own happiness, not for just making sure you get these many likes. If you like seeing your pictures, please click selfies. If you don't like clicking your own pictures, I'm very bad at selfies. So don't do that, but don't do it for someone else. It's okay to do it for yourself. It's okay to groom yourself so that you feel happy when you look into the mirror, not for someone else. That's what I'd like to say.
Love yourself. Hmm. And the last question that's been handpicked from the bowl, it's from Eden from Femina. Did I get that? Hello.
Hi, Eden.
How are you? All right, and the question is, you are known for your minimalistic skincare routine. So how does this new product range fit into your life? Did I say it right? Yeah? Okay.
Honestly, yes, that's true. I used to be not much bothered while growing up because honestly, I was blessed with great genes to begin with. But as you grow, you realize, you know, with passing time and with all this pollution and everything that you're exposing yourself to, that you need to take some basic care. You cannot take your genes for granted. And that's when these products, as you've seen, especially with this, you have those basic products which are good for basic skincare. Like I remember mixing milk and basin and using it on my face back in Delhi. So now that you have those basic products in basic ingredients in, in these products. I think this is very easy pick and use. So yeah, I used to be a basic ingredient user. Now I'll be a basic product user.
Absolutely, and you know, as she rightly said, that it's important to complement your genes, and like to complement your genes for the same because
it was time, right?
Vakt ho chuka hai.
10 minutes later, it was time. Ready.
And also to the lovely products, and as you know, she rightly said that milk is an important ingredient when it comes to maintaining a healthy skin. And for the same, you've got the milk-based products, the Milk Delights Face Wash by Nivea. Thank you so much, Tapsee, for joining us. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for questions.
And thank you to the friends from media for joining us here this afternoon for the launch of Nivea's Milk Delights Face Wash. Thank you. And please join us for tea and snacks right on outside. Thank you. Thank you once again, Tapsee. Thank you. Pleasure. This way.